The TikTok inversion filter has caused hundreds of people to question their identity and self-esteem. It reverses a facial selfie that shows what your face looks like when it's not reflected in a mirror. The effect of this reversal is quite odd. The inverse image looks like you, but slightly different, highlighting every defect you didn't even know you had. You might notice that your left eye drops off more than your right, that your chin is slightly longer on one side, or that you have a crooked smile that gives your expression a real serial killer vibe. The image essentially looks like an uglier version of what you see in the mirror every morning. But why should simply turning a picture from left to right have such a pronounced effect on the perception of our own faces? Is that the way other people perceive us too? To start with, our faces are not symmetrical, even though our facial features are symmetrically distributed. Moreover, Mother Nature is not a perfectionist. As the body evolves from a small embryo into a mature human, environmental and genetic factors make these symmetrical elements imperfect. Normally, we don't notice these asymmetries because we always see the same version of our face, the one that we see in the mirror. When we see our face in the mirror, we're actually seeing the opposite version of reality. People who look at us see this non-reversed version of our face. When we take a selfie, the technology can either flip the image like a mirror or keep it non-reversed. It is this non-reversed version that we find so odd. However, that doesn't explain why people often feel uglier in these non-reversed images. This is where the mirror exposure hypothesis comes into play, which states that we simply prefer things with which we're more familiar. If we apply this hypothesis to our self-image, we could say that we prefer our mirrored faces simply because we're accustomed to seeing that face. Our brain is simply not used to seeing the non-reversed version, even though it acknowledges that this is me. This phenomenon also raises an interesting question. Does the brain detect faces differently from other visual cues? The answer is yes. Neuroscientists have found several regions in the brain that light up when we're shown faces, as opposed to other visual cues. Interestingly, the left side of the brain seems to do the heavy lifting when it comes to recognizing our own faces. In patients with two hemispheres of the brain that can't communicate with each other, studies find that the left side recognizes their own face. Our brains are so sensitive to the perception of ourselves that it has separate neural pathways that recall how we looked in the past, as opposed to the present, as well as how we perceive ourselves, both in the mirror and in photographs. If your self-esteem has suffered a blow after looking at your non-reversed face, don't worry. Many cultures actually consider asymmetry attractive. One study of beauty perception also found that skin health matter just as much as symmetry, and that the personality of an individual affects how people perceive beauty. In other words, don't start spiraling next time you play with the filters on TikTok.